here is a fun chrome guided smile case. This one has this one's got a lot going on. So this is going to be a Zygo case. All right, we're going to control the exit point for the holes in the prosthesis. All right, so that's nice and fixed on the metal fixation base, osteotomy guides. You can see here we've got the rotation controlled, all right, for the angled multi units. Once those implants are in, then we're going to guide a couple of pterygoids. All right, so those are also angled. You can see the nubs here. There you go. And then two implants in the anterior. So hopefully we get some pictures of this surgery, but this will just show you the breadth of the type of cases that we can complete with Chrome Guided Smile. And then on top of that, we have a very unique prosthesis. This is going to connect. It's partially edentulous, but patient has teeth, and so the pin guide is going to deliver it on teeth. But then the restoration is going to be indexed on a denture. Okay, seated on the fixation base with some special arms here, kind of like an FP1, and just so that we didn't have to. So that we didn't have to have the doctor do any work in the pink area, we attach these arms that go right to the teeth, because this is pretty easy to polish as opposed to polishing the pink area. All right, so nice looking case here. All right, six implants, there we go. And then, as always, it's nice as a doctor will do two pickups. This is for the records, this is for the patient to wear home. Chrome, Zygo, Pterygoid, and Nazalus. Pretty sophisticated stuff.